We got a tip on an open investigation. An Uber driver said you and your three friends were dropped off at the Angeles Crest Forest in July 2018.
Bigfoot!
Excuse me?
We were searching for Bigfoot. And through sightings and various Reddit forums, we were able to track
Bigfoot to the Angeles Crest area. Typically, they're not seen this far south, but with climate change, their migration patterns have recently shifted. You see, they migrate for mating season, not for winter. Bigfoot has a thick double coat similar to huskies, but with hair, not fur. So they thrive in
cooler climates, Canada, Oregon, Washington, Northern California, and some Himalayan regions. But in the Himalayas, he's referred to as the abominable snowman, but not the Yeti. Although commonly associated, the Yeti is a completely different species. Big feet are known for their foul smell and their
That was an example of a typical Bigfoot salutation. Hi, how are you? Now, I'll demonstrate their mating call, which is quite a few octaves higher.
No!
Thanks so much for coming in. I think we have everything we need.